You even blink and you're dead. Your friends used too much cologne.
Activating cloak now.
Enemy contact!
I can see that this man.
Applicant, Dr. Carol Frost.
She certainly is bright enough. Graduated in the top 1% of her class. She passed her physical.
Yeah.
Should I trust you?
Because if you don't, you'll die.
Containment.
wouldn't have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. A man was brought in today who could instantly teleport from one location to another. Imagine the military potential of this ability. And what if there are others with even greater powers? A strike force.
Time to get to work.
Mutants could accomplish missions that no human squad could even hope to attempt.
So you're my guardian angel, huh?
I simply want to help.
Wait! You don't understand! I want to stop the atrocities they're committing here, and I'm starting with you!
What's that do?
It will deactivate the bioenzyme.
All right. Do it.
You're safe now. If you go to the biomechanics lab, I'll repair your healing ability.
Hey, Doc. If this turns out to be a trap, I will hunt you down.
Then I have nothing to worry about. I brought your things.